physical chemistry. Let us discuss a topic in physical chemistry.
Now we are going to discuss few concepts in group theory. First, what is symmetry and where does it come from? Symmetry is a word actually came from the Greek word synmetron, which means measure together. So measure together means there is more than one thing. One is the initial configuration, and the second thing is the final configuration. So whenever we are saying the initial and the final configurations, we are doing something on some things. So what is it? For this we should know few concepts. Symmetry is present in geometrical figures, crystalline solids and molecules. Here the symmetry is studied in structures and chemical molecules. Symmetry element. What is symmetry element? Symmetry element is a geometrical entity. It is a line, a point or a plane with which the operations like rotation, reflection and inversion can be done. So that we could do the operations with some geometrical entities which are line, point or plane. So what is symmetry operation? So with the symmetry elements we can do symmetry operations. So why the word come from here? Symmetry. So movement of the molecule. Symmetry operation is the movement of the molecule so that we will get some resultant configuration after the movement. The movement may be rotation, reflection or inversion. So by doing a rotation in the molecule, by doing a reflection in the molecule, or by doing an inversion in the molecule, we will get a final configuration. So that we will get a final configuration from the initial configuration. So the initial and the final configuration should be same or similar. If they are same or similar, both the initial and final configurations, we could say that the molecule or the structure possess symmetry. If they are not same or not similar means, then the particular molecule does not possess any symmetry in it. Now we are going to see the symmetry elements in water molecule. So we know the structure of water and what are the symmetry elements present in water molecule. So first I would like to tell you the symmetry elements present in water molecule, and the possible symmetry elements are E. Here we have E. And what is E? We should know the basic operations of E. What is E? E means the identity element. What is its operation? Its operation is doing nothing, or sometime we could say this as 360 degree rotation. So this is the water molecule in which the oxygen, hydrogen and hydrogen. So I am labeling it this hydrogen as HA and this hydrogen as HB. So when we do nothing on this structure, we will get the same configuration. Or when we do the 360 degree rotation, then also we will get the same configuration. So if we do nothing on this structure, we will get the same configuration, and HA, and here it will be HB. So this is the initial configuration and this one is the final configuration. So It is same. On the left hand side we are having hydrogen A, on the right hand side we are having hydrogen B. Likewise here also we are having hydrogen A on the left hand side, hydrogen B on the right hand side. So both these structure, when we are measuring both these structure, they are same. So the symmetry element E is present in water molecule. We can confirm, we can conclude that. And we know when we do nothing, the molecule, any structure, if we take any structure, the structure will be the same as it is. So all the molecule in the world possess the symmetry element E. Okay. So the water molecule possesses the symmetry element E here. Okay. Next. We should know what is C. C is the proper axis of symmetry. C is proper axis of symmetry. And we are going to check what kind of the proper axis of symmetry is possessed by water molecule. So we are taking the water molecule, oxygen, hydrogen, hydrogen, that is H2O. And this is the initial configuration. And this one as the principal axis. We are considering this as the principal axis. And I am doing C2 operation on it. What is C2 operation? You should know that theta is equal to 2 pi by n. Or the pi value here is, 180. So 360 divided by 2. It gives us 180 degree. So here in this structure, I am going to do the 180 degree rotation to check whether it is present here or not. Okay. So I am considering this water molecule and I am going to rotate by taking this axis, and I am going to rotate the water molecule by 180 degree. That is, since it is, it comes here, it is C2, 180 degree. First time I am going to rotate. So when I rotate this water molecule, this HB will come here and this HA will go here. 180 degree rotation, I am getting the a similar configuration of water molecule. Oxygen is here, hydrogen B will come from right hand side to left hand side, from right hand side to left hand side, and hydrogen A from right hand side, from left hand side to right hand side. All of them are in the plane of the paper now. So this is the second configuration. To get a similar configuration like this, I should rotate at least 180 degree. If I rotate 90 degree by taking this axis, I will not be getting, I will not be getting any same or similar configuration. Only by rotating 180 degree, I am getting a similar configuration. Okay, so I am rotating here by 180 degree. And once again, I am rotating with the water molecule in the same axis by 180 degree, so that the hydrogen A goes to its original position, the hydrogen B goes to its original position in the final configuration. Okay, clear. Now we can get two answers, the answer of the single answer by two methods. I said C2 and this 2 indicates N, and when I take this formula, it is 2 pi by N, I am substituting that in 360 divided by 2, so that I am getting 180. Or when I rotate the water molecule by 180 degree, I am getting a similar configuration, and when I rotate 2 times, I am getting a getting the same configuration. To get the same configuration, I have to rotate twice. So this molecule can be, this symmetry element can be termed as C2. Clear? So if I rotate only by at least 180 degree, I will get a similar configuration. Before that, I will not get any same or similar configuration. Here the first structure and second structure are similar. The first structure and third structure are same. Okay. So water possess the symmetry element of C2. Clear. Next, we are going to check whether the molecule possess sigma V or not. What is sigma? Sigma is plane of symmetry. And what is vertical V? It denotes vertical. So what is plane of symmetry actually? It is an imaginary plane which divides a molecule or object into two halves so that one half is the exact mirror image of other half. So here in this case, the entire water molecule is here, shown here, and if I cut this by this plane, I will get equal halves of HA and of oxygen and HB and of oxygen. So if I reflect a mirror by placing a mirror here, that shows equal halves of either side. So both the halves are exact mirror images. So water molecule possesses sigma V, the vertical plane which divides the molecule into two halves so that one half is the exact mirror image of other half. So this molecule possesses sigma V. And another one vertical plane is there, present there. So if I divide the entire water molecule, both hydrogens and oxygen, we are considering H2O is present in the plane of the paper, and if I divide the entire molecule into two halves, one half will be the exact mirror image of other half. So that is also a vertical plane, and that vertical plane is perpendicular to the vertical plane which is already present. So that vertical plane, so it is named as sigma V dash. Since it is a second vertical plane, we could name that as sigma V dash. So water molecule possesses sigma V and sigma V dash. So these are the elements of symmetry possessed by water molecule. E is present, C2 is present, sigma V is present, sigma V dash is present. What is E? E is doing nothing, or 360 degree rotation. It is present in water molecule. If we do nothing, we will get the same configuration. And what is C2? If I do C2 operation, I am getting a similar configuration. And if I do C2 twice, I am getting the same configuration. So water molecule possessing the C2 operation. And when I see the sigma V, imaginary plane which divides the molecule into two halves, so that I am getting one half is the exact mirror image of other half. And this is what we have and termed this as sigma V. And sigma V dash also present. So these are the symmetry elements present in water molecule. Thank you.